Hi guys, welcome back to our channel. And today what we're going to be doing is another unboxing video. And the product that we're going to be unboxing today is one of the most requested products of all time, is this. Now this is a cast iron Dutch oven, or as we like to call it, the cast iron Sauteuse pan. So cast iron Dutch ovens are something that we're all used to seeing. We've seen so many of them all around the world. And now this is our version that we brought to the Indian market. Now this is completely enamel free, chemical free, it's got no coatings, and that's why this is black in color. So jo ye product hai, iske upar aapko kisi bhi tarah ka chemical, coating, enamel, paint, etc. nahi milega. Now moving on to the unboxing, if you want to see the packaging, this is what it looks like. It comes in two sizes. This is the 24 centimeter that we are unboxing today. So we're going to open the product. And we are going to pull out the pan. This is what it looks like on the inside. All your products will be very securely packed so that they don't move around at all. Jisse aapke product pe scratch pad sakta hai, us pe crack aa sakta hai, etc. So that is why the packaging will be very nice and tight and secure. This is the lid that you get with it. Now generally, you might be used to a solid lid. What Meyer has done is, they have given you a glass lid so that you can actually monitor what is going inside your pan. So, agar aap kuch bhi bana rahe hain, aapko baar baar usko check karna hai, so instead of aap uska lid kholo, uthao aur check karo, aap directly is glass lid ke through dekh sakte hain, what is the process that is happening inside and kya aapka khana ban gaya hai ya nahi bana hai. So, moving on to the actual product itself. Ye iske kuch packaging hai that I'm gonna pull out. And this is what the product looks like. This is the cast iron Dutch oven from Meyer. We call it Sauteuse. So this is the product, and the one thing that you have to keep in mind before getting this particular cookware is that it's quite heavy. Like any other cast iron product, it is also milled from one single piece of iron. Makes it quite heavy, which is actually an advantage when it comes to cooking, because khana banate type, you always prefer to have heavy bottomed pans, jisse aapka khana jalta nahi hai, aapko zyada ease rehti hai, you have more freedom and you have more flexibility when it comes to cooking. Now since it's milled from one single piece of iron, iske andar, like you can see, kisi bhi tarike ki glue, screw, rivet, etc. nahi milega. And all of these things are present in the cheaper varieties of cookware, but over time ye sari cheeze loose ho jati hain, nikal jati hain, and god forbid aapke khane mein bhi mil sakti hain, which can be a serious health hazard. So that is why even the handles of this product are milled from the same piece of iron, so that andar se aapko ek properly clean and smooth surface mile, and किसी भी तरीके के स्क्रूज, रिवेट्स या ग्लू ना हो. अंदर से जो इसकी शेप अगर आप देख सकते हैं तो राउंडेड है, कोई भी तरीके का शार्प एज नहीं दिया गया है, सो दैट जब आप इसके अंदर अपना स्पून, स्पैचुला एटसेट्रा चलाएंगे, वो बहुत ही ईजिली मूव होगा एंड द फूड कैन ईजिली ग्लाइड इनसाइड, एंड आपको मिक्सिंग के अंदर कोई भी प्रॉब्लम नहीं होगी. एंड आपका जो खाना है, जो जनरली कॉर्नर्स के अंदर जाके स्टिक हो जाता है, जिससे आपके पैन के अंदर गंदगी रह जाती है एटसेट्रा, वो भी नहीं रहेगी, बिकॉज द इंटीरियर सर्फिस इज 100% केमिकल फ्री, इनामल फ्री, एंड इट इज स्मूथ थ्रू आउट. सो डच ओवन जो होता है, इट इज अ यूनिवर्सल प्रोडक्ट, इफ आई कैन से दैट. सो जनरली आप इसके अंदर बेकिंग भी कर सकते हैं, अगर आपको ब्रेड बनानी है आप इसके अंदर ब्रेड बना सकते हैं. सावर डो के लिए लोग बहुत प्रेफर करते हैं कास्ट आयरन डच ओवन्स. So if you're making bread, or if you want to make a pizza, or if you want to bake something, you can directly bake into this. Ye product jo hai wo directly stove se oven mein ja sakta hai, and it can go up till about 300 degrees Celsius, and you can bake whatever you want in it. When it comes to Indian cooking also, cast iron is preferred because it adds that authentic Indian taste. And since it heats up to a very high temperature and Indian khane ke andar bahut sari roasting and bhunna involved hota hai, so because of that it gives a very nice taste because it heats up to a very high temperature. Agar aap iske andar Indian sabjis bana rahe hain, then no problem, because many people think that you can't really cook acidic food in cast iron products, but वो एक myth है, ऐसा कुछ नहीं है. आप इसके अंदर कुछ भी बना सकते हैं, because all of Meyer cast iron products are pre-seasoned with 100% vegetable oil. अब seasoning एक process है जिसका मैं link description में डाल दूंगा. It is how you can make your cast iron products non-stick and make them last for a very long time. जब आप इसके अंदर कोई भी चीज़ acidic हो या कुछ भी और हो आप इसमें cook करते हैं, सो वो सीजनिंग वाली लेयर के साथ कॉन्टैक्ट में आती है एंड आयरन वाली नहीं. सो दैट इज़ वाई यू कैन ईजिली कुक एनी थिंग यू वॉन्ट इन दिस, बी इट एसिडिक और वट एवर. सो इन केस यू डोंट वॉन्ट टू यूज़ इट जस्ट फॉर बेकिंग और आप इस प्रोडक्ट को अपनी डे टू डे लाइफ में भी यूज़ करना चाहते हैं, सो आप इसके अंदर बहुत ईजिली अपनी सारी ग्रेवीज भी बना सकते हैं. इट एक्ट्स एज अ कुकिंग कैसरोल ऑल्सो, सो आप अपना राइस बना सकते हैं. बिरयानी इसके लिए परफेक्ट है बिकॉज अगेन हीट बहुत अच्छे तरह रिटेन करता है, जो आपकी बिरयानी है वो अंदर तक पकती है. एंड अगेन आप लो फ्लेम पे इसको छोड़ सकते हो फॉर अ लॉन्ग टाइम. सो इट इज़ परफेक्ट फॉर इंडियन कुकिंग एंड इट इज़ परफेक्ट फॉर प्रोलॉन्ग कुकिंग. जो भी चीज़ आपने लंबा बनाना है, जिसके अंदर बहुत सारा प्रोसेसेस है, जिसमें टाइम लगता है, उस सब के लिए ये परफेक्ट है. सो व्हेन इट कम्स टू नॉन वेज फूड, many people prefer the non-veg food to be properly roasted and have that nice caramelization of the meat on top of it. So that is only and only possible in cast iron because like I said, it heats up to a very high temperature and jo iske andar red meat hai ya fir koi bhi chicken hai, the kind of caramelization it takes on in a cast iron pan is very difficult to achieve in any other material. So that was it guys from the unboxing of this Meyer cast iron sauteuse or Dutch oven as you like to call it. So we will be back with more such videos. In the meantime, do like this video, subscribe to our channel and stay updated with all the latest videos. I'm gonna see you soon.